everyone. This is John again. It's a blistering 32 degrees Fahrenheit, 0 Celsius outside today. And because of that, the Niro plug-in has to use the gas engine to heat the interior of the cabin. So right now, I have my cabin temperature set to 70 degrees. I just turned it up from 66 to see what it was set to. And so that means that the heater kicks in. And when the heater kicks in, as you can see from the electricity graph or animation there, that there is the engine is charging the battery and the battery is being used to drive the front wheels. So even though the engine is running, it is not moving the Niro forward. What I found out is that there are two generators on this car. There is the electric motor generator unit, which is used to do engine or to do braking and to move the car forward. And there is also a starter generator unit, which explains some of the rough starts that the Niro has when the gas engine finally decides to kick in the mornings. So when I'm actually moving forward and it's cold, the starter generator unit will be what takes the power that the engine is wasting trying to generate heat and charge the battery with it a little bit. I doubt if it's as efficient as the motor generator unit would be, but at least it means that when you're heating the car, you're not wasting gasoline as much as you would normally.